Hello. Good evening, good afternoon, good night, good morning. Anywhere you day for Italy, people with day Europe, good evening. And I will give one. My people, we try, we come live, but the network not come good. So it come like say the explanation, some people not get a correct way. And me, that time, it is show on my phone, so I day live, but I don't know the reason why. My views, they see, say the network, no the show. I'm sorry for disappointing. Now the network, you know, say this corona, if I say you don't they catch everything, catch up. So if I say my network by itself, you get coronavirus. Now it make things come be like that. So I beg you now. Today we day here as we come live. We day here, maybe we talk about many matter with the Italy. Italy government don't put the top stories now. They give you headlines now. They give you so. Italy president, where did they call him? Mattarella. You don't plan say you won't call Salvini and you don't call Salvini and this man Berlusconi. Say may they come support Italy. I will give you the real details. And now Italy people, they say militaries. May they come support them soldiers with the Italy. May they come support because now it can be like say the suspension with the sanctions where they say whether not careful we will call and where they say may we not come out. People know they obey the law. So may soldiers come stay support. We will still tell you. An extension of driving license, expired driving license. Maybe you get driving license, your license don't expire. The government don't put measures. He say if you know if you renew the driving license because of the these sanctions with this coronavirus, you feel use your expired driving license, stay they drive. I will give you the details. People if you use their own, but they still bring and say some people they know if you use their own, but some category of people they feel use their expiring driving license. We go talk them. And also automatic renewal of driving of documents. Maybe your document don't already expire and you don't know how to go about, you they worry about, you have to apply for new asylum, you don't know how to go about, and the document don't expire more than 2 months, 3 months now because of this wahala, you know if you renew and now you they panic say maybe till the time where Questura go open they go revoke your paper. We will still talk about those issues. And the government don't still put measures for people whether they do autonomous business, where they get their own autonomous, particularly the Eva, where they sell things. These people, our people, will get Afro shops and all those things. The government say you get opportunity to go apply for loan. And the loan where you want to apply now in your bankers or your posters, and now you go apply that loan. The loan at 3,000 euro. Nobody you go use your destiny, your property, take stand as a guarantee. The nation go use in property. The nation I go guarantee for you because maybe there are some people due to one or two things they don't feel bring any property to stand as a guarantee. So the government say you will take that responsibility for that loan, 3,000 euro. The government, he say you know say the money small, but he go still try and best stay support us. And the sharing of that money where they say they go put on our account, April poster paga where they go bring, we go talk. You know, say the story in many in Apata because we don't sit down, we don't do the research, many research. Before I go tackle the story one by one, may I clarify some issues. There is a paper where the paper it is circulate, it is outside, people they poster say they say may they not pay house rent. The house rent where the government they talk about not paying the house rent, not only in Italy, even France, even in Canada, these countries, anybody where they are not say you don't hear that news where the government don't bring come. France own self now, the main president by himself now bring that, it will the interior minister where they France. But some of our black people where they here because of cowardness and hypocrite and personal interest, they won't take the matter, say that enough he happen. Why landlord or landlady they depend on the house, and at the house they tell they feed, government go say may they no pay the house rent. Government of France, of Canada, of Italy, they don't say they don't dash who they stay inside the house, but they say because of this coronavirus matter where they grant nobody they go work. If na shorop person they do they pay, if the person a prostitute they do they pay, if any work where the person they do now they don't stop, how will people get money pay? I not say shorop or prostitute na good work or na bad work, but everybody get the way it take they survive in this life. So as they don't put sanctions, same everybody they house. Maybe there are some people say, if you know they do shoro, you know they do ashawo, but the work wherein they do na black work. And now who they do black work because of this coronavirus issue? That person no fit go outside go do in capo work, make capo pay, because there are people that they do black work without the contract. And without the contract, if you come on, they see you say where you they go, you go say na work. Waiting be your capo name. Where is your contract? Where should say you get contract with the capo? You not get, you go get wahala. So those people today, they rent house, they know they sleep inside cave, they know they sleep bush. Na house they. How would that kind type of people pay the house rent? Now make the government put her. So any landlady, I know say some of our black women, black especially our black women where they this abroad, maybe in get documents, some of the youths not get documents, so they don't use their document, go rent house for Oyibo hand, give those black people. And you know one thing where they do self where they pay me sometimes, maybe the house in rent house for the Oyibo hands €300, in go put five people inside one room, and the five people, every person they pay like €300 a month, and in at €300 he pay for landlord. You understand, all those people now them they carry this thing, they put for my head say why government will say me they no pay, why government will say me they no pay the money, they say me they pay, but for now now they say me they no pay. There are some people like city where me they train all the work, and the village go where they post I know they work for them. Unless I enter train, go another city, now go pay the house rent. Ask me that such person, how will you go if you not get your own private car? You know, go figure. Who get private car? Now you go say, may you go the poster, and some poster self they don't lock her. So you, when you be black, you use your document, rent house, you they still they use and they rent for another black. Nothing say they say, may the blacks they chop on our money. And the paper where they circulate, that paper particular, I don't see Sergio Mattarella in signature on it, but the stamp of Italy, no day. So that particular paper, I don't feel confirmed, saying that from Italy interior ministers, now the Italy government do the paper, or a person forgery the paper. I don't feel say yes or no, because I never see them for Italian website. And so far as I never see her, no mean say the paper no be truth, because maybe website where me they go, they get the information, it they different from the person where print that paper come out. You understand? So that person, I know where he carry the paper for, that paper no one comment put. But waiting at the talk about the rentage is, they no say the people, may they no pay at all, they go pay. But unless this issue, it go down small. Even the tax, the nation, every nation depend on tax to develop or to boost the economy. Italy here, France, they don't, Canada, they don't stop paying off tax. Nobody say they say they dash you. After the issue go down, you will come pay the money. So now it be later where I go fit talk about that side. Let's go this €3,000 loans where they say may they go collect. I said it before. Say you get the right if you they work as an autonomous particular deliver, they do your own business. The government don't sit down. You don't see say many people their business go collapse through this suspension where they don't suspend. Say may they no open supermarkets, may they no open shopping malls and the rest. Because there are some black self, or there are some stores where be like say they sell provisions, and when I know say all the provisions they get expiry date. Some people tell this sanction go down, many of their goods it go expire. So the government put this measure, may it support the business, although the money small, at €3,000 loan. Now the government put, say you feel go apply if you they work as a particular deliver, as an autonomous. So my people, where maybe you get your own personal contract with a couple, you not join this applying of this contract. If you want get rare information about how to go about applying of this loan in your bank, may you contact your commercialista. Now the commercialista will give you all the full details, you will get her. And if you won't get the rare story where I take bring this news, you go go to Cura Italia. Cura Italia, the Cura na C-U-R-A, you go write the Italia joy. If you go there, you will get all this information where are they give you. Let's enter the extension of renewing expiring driving license. Who get driving license, you they drive. Maybe your driving license don't expire. As the driving license expire, now all the driving schools where you go do medical, psychological tests, all those places, they don't lock up. All hospitals, no, they receive any patient. Where be like say your mother no be saying a coronavirus now. Because if you go to the hospital, if no be coronavirus, true people will not affect her in the hospital. You feel get her. So the government put these measures, the Minister of Transport, they put these measures. Say if your driving license expire, you feel use the driving license till August 31st of August. If your driving license don't expire, you feel use and where police no fee arrest you. and people where they are on, according to the act in the constitution, the act 103 of the decree, he said people where on are on expire in 31st of January, it is valid till 15th of June. People where on are on expire 31st of January, in that middle of 31st, from that 31st to this February, on our own, now it go valid, you go first use that to 15th of June. And the Act 104 of the degree, he said people where their own expire in 17th of March, those area, from that January up to this 17th of March, they go. Those people, they feel use their passport till August 31st. Now it be the decrease. So you, where you know, say people where they no feel use their expiring that driving license. Now people where their own first expire before this coronavirus sanction come, like your own expire December, November, and you no renew one. Those people, you know, feel use and drive, unless people where their own expire in January or 17th of March. This is information concerning the driving license. I know, say you they watch me, maybe you they confuse you. Say you will say you don't write your theory exam, but you never do your real practical. And the this thing, folio rosa, where they give you that pink paper, it must expire for 6 months. Now, when you don't get the opportunity to go to school, do the practical, may you do, you get your rare patente. How you will go about your own paper, no go fee expire. It stand as the rare patente they go. The folio rosa go still day valid till August, this thing, August 31st. Now, so it be till you go write the main practical, the paper still stand the same. So my people, now be waiting, I will give you. If you they watch me, you never subscribe to this channel. This is Blacks in Europe. Mostly we they come live on YouTube, we they do the videos. So if you still follow us live on YouTube, subscribe to Euro Family TV and share the video, click the like. Man, no say you there, yeah, you they watch me. Drop any comments where you don't understand. Let's go to Corona before we go enter renewing of your documents. Now, Italy. Lombardi, their president of Lombardy, he said, his name na Attilio Fontana. He said now, he don't see, say, the measures where they put, say, people may they not come out. Most people, especially the black, we no more obey the law. We they still they come out. So, in the see, say, he be like, say, the securities, like the polizia, carabinieri, what they do, people come be like, say, they know they too, they fear. So, this man, Fontana, now be the president of Lombardy, Milan, they are president of that Milan, that region, Milan. So he don't bring measures. Say may they bring 111 soldiers, may they come support the security, may they fight against people. Maybe like say they would tell them, say no come out, but they say them no level, they come out. So now the president don't put all those measures. May those people where they come out, may they find way where they would take do them. So now who they Milan? I know say this thing where they talk, you don't already see. Say Milan, soldiers don't come out. Maybe like say Milan train stations, they control people and many things. So my people, if you know, say, you not get work, you know they work, you not get any reasonable thing, make you won't go outside. My people, stay house. Because if they catch you now, they say na criminal offense, now you don't commit. So that one, you know, the consequences where you go face inside. So my people, may we take note of that. Because now, only 24 hours, 627 people nine die. May we remember the source where they don't die. So I don't know why my people, some of our people will get platform, they will say, why you say may they not pay us rent? Why they will say may they not pay us rent? People they die, people they lose their mama there, people they lose their papa, people they lose their family. They talk of paying of house rent. People business don't collapse. People provisions don't expire. You they talk of house rent. The house they house no they expire. Paying of house rent no they expire. Now I met France president, Canada president, Italian, they put those measures. But me no know why some of the organ them will get the house, the landlord and the landladies, they ask. And I know say many people where they give on a pressure. Now people want to rent house from black people hand. Now they do all those things. Savini coming back where they need that. We go talk about that one. May we go automatic renewal of that document where we they talk. I know say you go confused. Now your paper don't expire, you they panic. You the reason how the paper you go to do. They say may you go apply for new this thing, asylum, may you do cassation. But now you the time where they give you, say may you go about all those things, the time don't they reach, and now coronavirus maternity go down. anybody where your paper don't expire, according to the Italian decree where they release on the 20th of this March, they said the paper you go fit use it even though you don't expire. You go fit use it until 15th of June. Your paper go work till 15th of June before the paper. Maybe if now it will stay expire or we will go the renew, we will figure. But for now, any paper, anything where you must to apply, you have to wait till 15th of June. If not cassation, if not to go to appeal, if anything concerning document matter, they don't push everything to 15th of June. So if your 2 years humanitarian don't expire, quasi speciale, whether na working permit, whether na 5 years document, any document at all where you have, if you don't expire, you feel use them. Till 15th of June, and if you use and sign any contract, anything where you feel use that before do, even though it don't expire, you feel still continue till the user and I make the call automatic renew. Now the questura by itself, now I don't still process the document again. And one boy, you ask one question, say Italy, the distance. Codice Fiscale, that their hospital Cata Sanitaria, that their hospital paper where they give whether person fee get 5 years or 2 years own. Yeah, if your document na 5 years document, if the plastic come out, you fee go collect those Codice Fiscale that you know there's some own na six months if they expire. But if you get your plastic, they fee do that 5 years for you where you go use them 5 years before that codice fiscale will expire. Let's move on to Savini coming back. The coming back of Savini, I know say many people now they fear say Savini where they won't bring out, waiting he won't do, which part he won't play. The president Sergio Mattarella in Italy now he reason and say now this coronavirus way don't console. He need to call Savini and Berlusconi. I know say many people now know Berlusconi. Media too, may they come support the government the way they will tell rule this coronavirus issue, because the thing is getting out of hand. Every day now people they die. Now Italy only Italy more than 4,000 people now don't die. Now the whole world now Italy don't get many population where they don't die through this coronavirus issue. So now the man say the president he say he need the support of Savini. Make Savini come, make come support them, make they find measures how they go take do laws where they go put, how they go take do where like say this coronavirus they go fight her. Because the president say now it's not time for politicians to do propaganda and the rest, because now na time where like say everybody must come together, plan together, pray together and fight this coronavirus, especially my black people. All of us they pray for this country. Because we they do say you not concerning us, now their wickedness, they be racist. The issue ego con end on our head. Because now where their companies they don't close up. After they resume work, if the company owner, the patron, they come to say, maybe I don't spend many money, I don't gain too much. The patron, he go sack many workers. He go sack many workers. Why? Because he go carry workers where he know say he need them that particular time. Because the more the work they flow, the more he go need workers. But now when people say this coronavirus don't come, they know they buy things, they know they do anything. Many people their work they go lose that. So this issue may we not take and say you not concerning us. At the end of the day, at last now we ego come concern. So may we they pray for the country. So you when you they think they coming back of Savini, he won't come as interior minister or prime minister. No, it's not like that. To come and support the nation, may all of them plan together, may they put things together. You understand? Now be the call when they call, and not be only Savini. They call Berlusconi and other two people with their name. I don't remember their name because they don't be all that popular. You know, say who they popular, now they senior. So the Savini where they come, you know they can't say he won't rule Italy. You know they can't say he won't put law or measures where they say it will affect blacks. It's not like that. You don't get any power now to do all those things. So more on I know the fear. I know say many people on that they panic because that man a danger zone. Stella, I greet you, bright. I greet all of our viewers, everybody. As I said it before, if you be youth, you dey watch me. This corona issue we don't come, we make everybody day house. One business where me I dey tell you say na good business. If you feel to do one, it go help you by yourself. Because if you go Facebook, life on Facebook, you go talk, discuss, you know they gain any money. You feel create a YouTube account, you by yourself at home. You go there if na some video to talk, if na to advice, if na motivational words, if na preaching you sabi, anything at all you feel do, you go post on there. At the end of the day, if month end, If na 500 euro, if na 100 euro, you see that money, you feel use and support even your rentage. So my people, now only advice where I get, the YouTube, it's a good business and it's a free business. All is, not they do and say you won't do and take disgrace people as our fellow people they do on their platform. Use that in a way, say, you won't do an advice people, or you won't do one in a way, say, people go pick sense in your video. That be the little advice that they give. All the information where they give you. If you won't know the sources, where will they get them? Most of them are from our producer, Bright. And if you won't go the website, go read them by yourself. About the extension of the document, about the coronavirus, about the renewing of your document, all those measures. You go Cura Italia. Cura Italia. If you search them on your Google, you go get the information. Thank you for watching and stay blessed. Clean your hands with sanitizers, with soap, with good things, with many, many things. Anything cleanable, use and clean your house. May you neat your house. May you check better food. May you drink better water too. It will help you. May your immune system, may they boost well, may they strong. You understand? So till we meet again, adios for now.